Hi, this video is going to take you through the features of the Driver app. The first screen you will see is the login page. Enter your driver email address and the PIN that has been generated on the system. You can now see a variety of options. First, we'll go through the core function of the Driver app, receiving jobs. To do this, you first have to go online. You'll see a map centered on your location. You are now available to accept jobs. When a job comes to you, you'll receive a job alert. This has various bits of information: pickup and drop-off location, the distance to the pickup, and whether the customer is paying by cash, card, or account. You will have 30 seconds to accept this job. Once you've accepted it, you will see the pickup location listed at the top. If you wish to use navigation to this place, click Navigate. You'll be presented with the options of Google Maps and Waze, depending on which you have on your device. Once you have arrived at the pickup location, you should press Arrived. Now we'll look at passenger information in case they haven't shown up. Using the info button at the top right, you can see more details about the booking and call the passenger if necessary. On this page, you can also recover the job or mark the passenger as no-show. There is also an emergency button. Pressing this will alert your dispatcher. Once you have met the passenger, use the onboard button to get to the next step of the journey. This will change the destination to the drop-off address. You can use navigation in the same way as before. Once you have reached the drop-off, click End the trip. You'll see the final fare, the distance, trip duration, and the way in which the passenger should pay. If you are happy, click Complete. You will then go back to the map screen and become available to accept more jobs. Now we will look at the additional features of the app. To do this, go offline. To view your previous orders, click on Orders. Here you can see all the jobs which you have previously completed, those which you have marked as no-show, and advanced bookings. On the Advanced Bookings page, you can see jobs for the next 24 hours which are open to all drivers or which have been assigned to you. You can see the details of the job, which includes pickup time and the distance you are from the pickup location. If you wish to start one of these jobs now, click Start. This will take you straight to the navigation screen. Please note this should only be clicked if you are willing to do no other jobs in the meantime. You can also view your earnings broken down by day, week, and month. Next, access the Documents page. The Documents page allows you to upload documents that your company requires. They are able to set these as mandatory or not mandatory, and they may or may not have an expiry date. If a document is mandatory and you have not uploaded it, you will be inactive and unable to receive jobs until you have rectified this. The symbol next to the document name tells you the status. Red means that they have not been uploaded but are required. Orange means that they are waiting for approval. Blue means that it has not been uploaded but it is not mandatory. And green means that everything is okay. To upload a new document, click on the relevant title and then update the image using the gallery from your phone.